my dog's acting hungry on this particular day. Pretty absurd. He doesn't need that food. Dominated by the white-crowned sparrows so far. Hello, ground squirrel. There's the wren. Oh, hello. We have a jay, finally. I guess it's a jay, a scrub jay. When I was searching for the other birds, I realized that there are many more birds that look like that, so I'd better go confirm. It's interesting to think about what may cause certain species to arrive later to the show than others. Dark-eyed Junco. Speaking of species showing up, eventually, have not seen a raccoon, gosh, like maybe once over this last summer. Where have you guys been? And where's your family? If there's a mammal that I see travel in a group a lot on the trail cams, it's a raccoon. Not impressed, I guess. Skunk, on the other hand, seems to have no complaints with what I'm putting out there. Oh, shoot. I guess that's it. No coyote. Very sad. I'm always sad not to see the coyote, just because, well, I like looking at the coyote, but I also feel like it's a high-risk species. I feel like people are trying to kill them all the time.